Peace. Welcome back to the channel and stations. Peace and blessings to every man, woman, and child. Peace and blessings to people all walks of life. Peace and blessings to all offers as well as applicable. This is your brother in spirit, soul, and essence, Brother Henry or Hank Soul Conscious, number 4,400 or 4,400. Back in time with yet another most pristine, fine, and genuine new video. As we all know, a lot of us may already know by now, there's been a firestorm on social media over the weekend in this past week because of the offensive comments made by the Texans NFL football owner, Mr. McNair. A lot of people, especially non-whites and so-called minorities, so-called peoples of color, melanated people, took offense and were gravely offended by his comments. They felt it was an insult, a slap in the face. And for the most part, I would have to agree. I think it's a shame that still today we get treated by chattel slaves, sometimes misunderstood in this society. But I just wanted to jump on here quick to cover it. I don't want my objective perspective to make anyone feel alienated. So let me know what you think, family. You could email me at my four emails. Go to the About a Discussion page. Like, share, subscribe, spread the word. Remember, positivity over negativity. I'll do the same for you as well. If you have a positive channel cause endeavor, let me know. I'm also open to sub, as long as it's something positive or constructive. I apologize for any minor glitches in this video. You know how it is. Sometimes these desktops have a mind of their own. But anyway, let me know your objective thoughts, perspective, opinion, feedback. What do you think? Do you think that what Mr. McNair said was racist or offensive, not neutral? Me personally, I felt it was offensive to a degree. It was an insult to blacks, Latinos, and all the non-whites. It's a shame. A lot of our people spend a lot of money on these sports. We buy their merchandise. And this is the type of disrespect. A lot of these people still view us as modern-day chattel and slaves. It's a shame. Anyway, like, share, subscribe, click the bell button, be notified. Go to the About a Discussion pages. Please keep in touch. Subscribe if you're new. Welcome. Be on the lookout for the announcements of the Solar live stream coming up soon, as well as my charity drive. Peace and blessings. Remember, think right, love right, act right, live right, reflect right, be right, do right. All the best in life. Peace and blessings. Enjoy the smooth music as we cruise out. Feel free. Don't forget to keep in touch. Let me know what you think. I love and appreciate all you guys. If you have a newer channel or backup channels, let me know. Also, I need you guys, when you get a chance, if you haven't already, to reach out to me. Let me know your Google or other emails so that I can keep you on the channel's info list and newsletter or postings list, keep you updated so that I can invite you as often as possible to solar live streams and offer special events. My emails again, lowercase, or you can send it privately to my discussion page. Be on the lookout. I'm going to be sending the two numbers for to text and voicemail helplines will be coming up soon as well. Lowercase ggnewtime at hotmail.com. Lowercase Henry the Hard Worker at gmail.com. Lowercase Henry or Hank Alpha Male 4400 or 4400 at gmail.com. Or lowercase Henry or Hank 7700 at gmail.com. Don't forget to go to the description of my most recent videos and discussion page. Like, share, subscribe, click the bell button. You could get the URLs for all three of my current main channels. You can also follow me at www.tumblr.com. Profile name lowercase Soul Conscious 4400. Peace and blessings, family. Enjoy the smooth music as we cruise out, and I'll catch you guys on the fly in the next video. Thank you so much for your support and your appreciation. A million peace and blessings in return, royal family. Peace, peace, peace.